Rochester, New York news media has released this video, which shows a four-door black sedan with tinted windows on Buell Road and what appears to be racing from the scene of yesterday's fatal shooting of a 71-year-old man. And the car basically speeds up and then basically does a U-turn. And here we'll see it again. There it is, and looks off camera there, surveillance camera, looks to be that it does a U-turn, and then it speeds down towards the scene of the shooting again.